How former Oyo governor was found dead in his room after trip to Abuja. Welcome to the news and thank you for tuning in to listen. Chief Aki Oke, chairman of Progressive Congress Caretaker Committee in Oyo State, has confirmed the death of Chief Adebayo Alao Akala, a former governor of a state. It is very alarming. It is very sad. But I think they should find out the cause. Very, very important. They should find out the cause of, only if they will. They should find out, they do an autopsy report. Find out if, you know, he was stressed or any or all of this, any one of a silent killer disease, so that the family can know and have a closure, or if it was caused by something unnatural. I'm just saying. But it's going to be for the best interest of a family if they actually find out the cause and they can have a closure and know that, okay, this is what exactly happened. Well, let's find out more if they've even done the autopsy report. The news in detail, please stay with us. Newsmen report that a former governor was confirmed dead in the early hours of Wednesday at the age of 71. In a telephone interview with Newsmen, Oke said, "It is a real shock because this is a personal loss to me. I am down in all ramification. I am highly devastated and I cannot really talk much for now. Please, let us talk later." Also confirming his death, a former military governor for your state, retired Major General Oladaye Opopuola, described the demise of Alao Akala as shocking. Opopuola, who is also a prominent indigenous of Ogbomoso, the birthplace of Alao Akala in Oyo State, said the news of his demise was communicated to him over the phone. He said, "Yes, I have received the news. It is shocking, but I will not say anything until I get full details." A family source who pleaded anonymity told the newsman that the late Alao Akala returned to Ogbomoso on Tuesday from Abuja, where he had gone to facilitate a former majority leader of the House of Representatives, Rep. Mulikas Akande Adeola, on her birthday. The source said he returned from Abuja yesterday, Tuesday, and still held meeting with some people in the evening. He was found dead in his room this morning. The source said that he died in his Ogbomoso home and his remain has been deposited in his Ladoke Akintola University Teaching Hospital, Ogbomoso morgue. Newsmen report that Alao Akala, a retired police officer, was also former chairman of Ogbomoso North Local Government Area. This is indeed a sad one. It should be a sad one. But what I'm going to say is, such news, I've told you to people to watch out. Watch out for news this period. You hear people saying beautiful things about some people. You see people coming out to say a lot of horrible things, and you are going to still hear. Of course, we have been hearing for quite some time now about some politicians just kicking the bucket. But those that are natural and those that are natural, everyone should be careful. At the end of the day, that is why I will keep saying, politics is not a game of the faint-hearted. I think a part of your humanity needs to leave. If you are doing politics and you are still, maybe your humanity is still intact, I tell you what, you are doing the right thing. But if not, sincerely, well, let's find out more. The word is vanity upon vanity. Live godly, holiness and righteous. Live godly in holiness and righteousness. One day, one must die. This is a kind of, gentle reminder. Whenever a news of this sort comes, you remind yourself, even if the person is an aged somebody, this man is actually 71. He's someone who you can describe as, okay, an old man. Fine. And it is a reminder that with every passing day, we should know that this thing called death, we are going to pay our dues one day. So, while we are going to be talking about to be prepared, I'm also going to be saying, how have you lived your life? If you go today, what will you be remembered for? Will you be remembered for, how will they remember you, your person? At the end of the day, it is not even how much you have. They're not going to be talking about how much you have at the end of the day. From what we have learned from the short time here, what I spent here, you can see that people don't remember the impact you make. If it is positive, if it is negative, they seem to remember you with that. So you have to be very, very careful for the legacy you are going to be leaving behind. At the end of the day, I repeat, it is not how much you have made or how much you have in your account. People tend to forget all about that immediately. And they start to talk about how good you are as a person. For those who were not good people, you know, the reverse will be the case. So there's a reminder that as you are pushing money, you should not leave your humanity. You should not throw away your humanity. You should use it because at the end of it, it is actually all you've got and all you'll be remembered for. Okay. My advice for you is to know that your visitor here on earth, correct? Though I do not pray you die now, but get ready because time or the hour is unknown. Live a holy life, and if you have the grace, give your life to Christ. Okay? Some people are. It is a timely remember, like I said. In the midst of life, we are surrounded by death. He has gone the way of all mortals. If only we can understand that we came with nothing and will go back with nothing. We would always strive to leave our world a better place than we met it. Exactly. If you know, if, let's say for instance now, we have the opportunity of knowing where each and every one of us would die. I think the world would be a better place. People are going to live together in love. People will tolerate more. People will be happy for others more. A lot of humanity will be seen in each and every one of us because we are going to know that, you're not going to be here forever. You're going to be going so time and so time. Sincerely. This life. So when you hear this kind of news, you begin to wonder why the enmity, the hatred, the greed for materialism, the theft, the race to amass wealth. The list is endless. And of course, sometimes it is even very useless. Like I said earlier, that's it.